Hello, everyone.
Hello.
We're in the darkness again.
We are very
and
dark.
Still. I think the snake man just ran away.
Yeah.
I don't think he did anything.
He killed me.
Ah. He missed.
Oh shit! There's three over here. Four.
What? Even. How is that probable?
Hint.
Thank you.
It's very light outside.
It is. If only it was also light inside.
Yeah.
Nope, it's not an enemy.
Yeah, but it is a zoom in. If I use the thing. Wait, have I been here before? No, this is different.
No, yeah. Oh, great. I guess you just have to sprint. Because it doesn't look like you can stand still.
Wait. I'm observing for a second.
Okay.
Let me observe.
Run!
Hey, I got another 500 souls.
Hey, I guess that guy who shot in the face jumped off of something.
Yeah. Yeet!
Yeah, you made it.
The power of observing. There's one over there. There's also one over there.
Fight them!
Second.
Don't run away. Running away has never worked anyone.
It's how people have survived.
It's not. The only ones that are dead are the ones that ran away.
You're dead?
I never ran away. I am brave boy.
Oh shit, third one. But I survived. Oh shit, I thought he was dead.
I thought the same, but well, whatever, you're dead. Apparently he doesn't give a fuck about your expectations. Haha, get wrecked, scrub. Don't cry into my mic, you asshole. Don't peek your mic, you dickhead.
I was crying. If you're crying, you're legally allowed to peek your mic.
No, you're not allowed to peek your mic.
Yes, you are.
No, you're not.
It's crying.
I don't give a shit about crying.
You're a horrible, unsympathetic monster.
Well, that's because you're a cunt.
And?
See them? Shoot them in the dick. Don't stand on the button. Make them stand on the button. Yeah, get him.
Yeah, I got both of them.
They're gonna stand on the button.
On the button.
He dodged the button.
That's fucking twice.
You fucked yourself.
Oh, I haven't.
Why don't I have team damage? This is bullshit.
Because, bullshit?
I want him to die.
I want him tomorrow.
Let's go. He threw his friend off the edge or the dickhead.
No, he didn't. He was holding his hand.
Great. Oh, he's gonna die.
Fuck.
Stab weapon, stab.
You know what? Yeah. I think I'm going to go back to the halberd.
Why?
Because of the range.
You need to get used to it. One day you will have to get rid of your halberd. Because they're just infinitely better things. So, and it's never going to have the same range.
It is only a difference of 2 damage.
Okay.
The range is more important than that amount of damage.
But it's also faster and it it doesn't stagger when you miss. And you miss a lot.
No, I don't.
Hey, you got shot.
I forgot about the button. But let's see how much better it goes if I use this weapon.
Yeah, of course it goes better with the weapon you're used to, but you'll never get used to anything else if you're not changing up weapons.
It's not about getting used to. This weapon is just better than the other one.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
It's my game. I get to select my own weapon.
And I get to complain about your weapons.
And I get to ignore you.
Yes, you do, but I still get to complain. Oh, you wasted an arrow. Good job.
No, I didn't. I lured him.
Well, who cares?
I care.
I don't.
That's what this game is about.
About caring?
Yes.
He just walked over it. He's
but what?
He's too tall. That's bullshit. I would like to sign a petition to ban snake people from life.
Me too.
Here we go. One hit and he's dead.
Yeah.
I guess the one time he got shot was just a fluke. And it's never gonna happen again.
I think I stepped on the button and he just blocked the arrows for me. Can I lure the other one too?
Probably. He doesn't notice you. Well, if you walk around the button, lure him and just run away over the button, maybe he gets yeeted. Don't waste all your arrows.
Are you kidding me? Okay, wait.
Shoot him. Yeah, now he's coming. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, he got shot once.
He dodged them. What a dick.
Very dickish.
But you're gonna stab me in the dick. You did it.
Yeah.
You dicked him.
And see, with using this weapon, I didn't get hit once.
Oh, that's because you were a lazy bitch.
No, because I know how to use this weapon better.
Ah, so you're just gonna use this weapon till the end of the game?
Yeah.
Okay. Good luck.
That's what I did in Dark Souls 3.
You got one weapon and beat it and beat the game with it?
Yeah.
This should be your beginner weapon.
Oh, fuck. The fun thing about Dark Souls 3 was also that, you get some vendors already at the start of the game that are just at Firelink Shrine.
Yeah.
That's your basic blacksmith and your basic shop.
Okay.
And I could already purchase the halberd at the basic shop. So I just farmed a couple of souls, which is 15,000 in an area where it costs 15,000. And I was in an area where I could get like 10 or 20 souls per kill. So it took a bit. But it was fucking worth it because the same halberd was my main weapon for the rest of the game.
Okay, well, fine, then use the halberd, you stinky man.
Fuck.
Well, this doesn't go much better with your halberd.
That's because that part had nothing to do with attacking.
You could have dodged him if you had a spear.
Well, weapons don't have anything to do with dodging.
I don't care.
I do. Wait, what's my equip load at?
20
of...
Hmm.
That is less than 50%. Okay, good. Moi, nice. That's plenty.
Nah, I think you need less.
Now, the thing is, you have like different values of your... Like different percentages you can have of your max equip load. And I think at... If you go above 100%, you're heavily encumbered and can... You can't even roll that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
And if you go above 70%, you're... What the community calls a fat roller. It just takes like 4 seconds for you to complete a roll or something.
Nice.
I'm in the middle category here. With like the normal. But if you go below 30%, I believe, you're just...
Fast.
Yeah. That's like the same thing as if you're naked. And you're just fast as fuck if you do that.
Then why aren't you naked?
Because I do want some resistance.
Coward.
I am. Get your ass over here. I know that you're going to follow anyway.
Come on, Boulder.
The Boulder disappointed me.
Asshole. I thought he was gonna be yeeted instantly.
Me too. There's a guy supposed to come from here, right?
Yes, but he's not coming. Well, he's dead probably. There he is. Did you hit him?
I didn't. Neither did those arrows. Surprise attack! Ah, fuck.
Great surprise attack. What was the surprise that you missed?
Yes.
Slurp juice! Slurp.
Boulder, 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 quickly come. Fuck it, YOLO! Ah, fuck. I wanted to...
I have a very bad plan.
Yeah, that was a bad plan. You probably deserve to die.
You bitch.
What, you're the one who comes up with that bad plans?
It was a plan that required nice environmental timing, which you can never rely on.
Yeah, so it was a bad plan.
Yeah, I'm a bad player.
Yes, you are.
You should kill me. You should kill yourself now.
No, I'll finish the game when you fuck off into to big school. You excited for big school?
A little bit.
What do you mean a little bit? Isn't this like, oh, big school, I want to go to big school?
I don't have that much of an opinion on that.
What do you have opinions about?
Not a lot. I don't have very strong opinions on anything.
Why not?
I don't know. That's like asking why you do have strong opinions on something.
Yes. Why do you have strong opinions on that you don't have strong opinions?
I don't know. I guess I just don't care about life enough.
I don't care about life. Well, that sounds great.
I mean, I never get really worked up about anything. So that's great.
Yeah, but you also never get really happy about anything.
Looking at how upset some people get about certain things, I'd say that's worth it.
Yeah, but most people don't really get upset about a lot. It's just if you look on the internet, it's like, oh, this is the worst thing ever. Well, of course, like you always exaggerate your emotions because if you go like,
I think the internet just turned my mind numb.
You've never had strong opinions. Hey! Oh.
High five.
Yeah!
Nah. No.
Don't care. Hey, do you think we're ever gonna make this?
No.
Gonna be stuck here forever?
I mean, the Sands Fortress is like notorious for being annoying to get around.
It would have been so much better if it was just a bit brighter.
Yeah. And to be fair, the brightness hasn't killed me yet.
Yeah, I know. But it's more annoying to be in the dark, you know?
Yeah.
Like, this feels so much nicer.
I mean, it's not supposed... Shit. Bad timing.
Yep.
Bad timing. Ha 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 ha. It's time to go to sleep, you two. Don't put me to sleep.
This is going so much better now that you're not using your spear anymore.
It's going about the same as the time I used my spear last time.
Yes.
Why do you care so much about the spear?
I don't. I just think it's funny to annoy you. He's dead. Rip.
Yeah.
You didn't dodge them again.
I thought I pressed the button.
Well, you didn't. I thought you were trying them to let to for them to push the button.
We already decided or discovered that they can't push the button.
Yeah, so I was like, why the fuck do you do that? Because it doesn't work.
I blame you.
What do... Me?
Yes.
What?
Because you just said that you like to annoy me.
Oh, yeah, sure. Then blame me for everything bad. And you just know damn well that you're annoyed.
Okay.
And that means my life mission has been a success.
Your life mission is to annoy me?
Yes.
That's a very poor life decision.
What do you mean? How is that a poor life decision? It's the best life decision.
No, it's pathetic.
Pathetic?
Yeah.
No, it's honorable, noble, and sexy. Hey, that again.
I dodged.
No, you didn't.
I pressed spacebar just a little bit too late.
Yeah, so you didn't dodge.
I did.
You got hit and then you died.
No, I'm already at the boss here.
I see.
The game is lagging, so you guys at home don't see it yet.
Oh, yeah, just the syncing is really bad.
Yeah.
Hey, look, the end credits.
Yeah.
Oh, you beat Dark Souls. Hey. And just the next, like, 400 episodes are just going to be without audio.
Don't kill me.
You killed him. You dicked him.
How does their shield protect their ass?
They put it on their ass. You just can't see it.
Somehow I don't believe that.
Why? Just if the gameplay is lagging for the people watching, that also means that could mean that it's lagging for us.
No,
it doesn't. So just because we can see them shielding their ass doesn't mean their ass isn't shielded.
Yes, it does.
But you know whose ass is also shielded?
His ass.
No, I meant this episode. Because
what?
It's over. Yeah, it's over. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye, everyone.